Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Yeo family, we thank you for coming here. Today, the 18th of December, it's a bit of a bittersweet day for us. For 52 years, I've been celebrating 18th December as my day of my father's birthday. But today we are here to celebrate his, or to attend his memorial. This is also the second month that he's passed on. He passed away peacefully on the 18th of October. Here we are, 18th of December, 2 months later. To get things going, first of all, Tan Sri Yeo Tiong Lei, my father, is a man who loves his society, who believes